and solo performances from all the original members that are here. That's right. Check it out. Let's give it up right now for the one, the only, N.W.A.
Are you ready for the world?
The most honey and most wanted. The most honey and most wanted.
What the f*** up, Dre?
Tell me, you talk to Dre.
I'm right here, nigga. Release the hound.
Wow, wow, wow.
Yeah.
What up? I'm a nigga with an attitude, thanks to y'all. And I don't give a f***, I keep it gangsta, y'all. I'ma ride for my side in the CPT. God bless the memory of Eazy-E. If it wasn't for me, where the f*** you be? Rapping like a treacherous three, you f***ing cowards. I done seen Dre rocking parties for hours. And I done seen Ren bitches from Howard. I done seen Snoop give away an Eddie Bauer. Jerry Heller and them white superpowers.
This is niggas kill folk. They hit a villain, niggas spitting with them nigga flows. The bitch ass niggas too. Got something for your throat. These niggas wearing skirts
like the Pope.
Who the niggas that you love to kiss? Who the niggas that you f***ing with? Nothing yet and we the saga continues. With the world's most dangerous group. Bow deep in the coupe.
I'ma smoke where I wanna smoke. I'ma choke who I wanna choke. I'ma ride who I wanna ride. Cause I'm a nigga for life. So I'm a nigga till I'm this side. I'ma smoke where I wanna smoke. I'ma choke who I wanna choke. I'ma ride where I wanna ride. Cause I'm a nigga for life. So I'm a motherfucking nigga till I decide.
A pencil, a pen, or a Glock. I'm the original, subliminal, subterranean, titanium, criminal, minded, swift. D.I.E. with that fuck a bitch. A couple of notes to get your hog tied and rope. Dope like tons of coke, cut throat. You don't want the pistols to whistle, candy paint and parlor. I make holes by collar.
Hot damn hoes, here we go again. I'm with Ren, playing the wind. He got the coke in here. I got the juice and gin. The same shit you was with way back then. We keep it cracking from the acting to the jack and cheat up, seed up, motherfucker, blaze the weed up.
The weed
we all
up
on deck, fool, so blaze your heat up. I stay on deck, so may don't get to whack.
Look, my nigga,
what?
If we just gotta like buckshot, let's get together, make a record. Why the f*** not?
Why the f*** not?
Why the f*** not?
Why the f*** not?
Cause I'm tight as the night I had to wipe activator off the mic in 1985.
N-N-W-A-A-N-N-W-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A
Stuff that'll be, gotta be near your anatomy. My form of flattery,
assault and battery, cause we coming with that street mentality. Straight West Coast Rider Academy. Concrete, nigga, that's my reality.
We tend to bust on niggas that get mad at me.
Was it a bitch in the mix?
Cause it had to be.
Line tricks, stole them dicks that I had a key. Hoes make the world harder than it have to be.
Yeah, that's right.
I'ma smoke where I wanna smoke.
That.
I'ma choke who I wanna choke.
Most want it.
I'ma ride who I wanna ride. Cause I'm a nigga for life, so I'm a nigga till I decide. I'ma smoke where I wanna smoke. I'ma choke who I wanna choke. I'ma ride who I wanna ride. Cause I'm a nigga for life, so I'm a motherfucking nigga till I decide.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How amazing was that performance? And we're talking history tonight, right here in the FarmClub.com stage. Guys, you know, looking back at the history, what you guys have done, I mean, you guys really, you defined West Coast hip-hop. What actually initiated you guys getting back together and doing the track for the next Friday soundtrack?
We were sick of talking about it. It was a big dream of Eazy-E, you know, before he died. So, you know, we decided, you know, talking about it, let's get together, make a record. Why the f*** not?
That's right. Hell yeah. Now, when's the last time you guys were all together in one place?
11 years, 89.
10, 11 years, something like that, 89.
Unbelievable tonight. How great is that, everybody? We got them back together tonight.
It was just a matter of talking to Dre. You know, he's the greatest producer in the world. You know what I'm saying?
He's amazing, man. You got that right.
And this is, you know, Chin Check is just a small smidgen of what we're going to do. We really ain't even had a chance to work together like we want to. So we got better records coming.
Yeah, this record, The Chin Check record, I feel like it was a little rushed, you know what I'm saying? We only had a couple of days to really get in there and create the track, get the lyrics together and everything. That's why we called it a Chin Check, you know, the knockout blow is coming. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Snoop, how do you feel getting involved in such, I mean, obviously you're working together with the guys, but how's it feel to step in the shoes and work with the guys in NWA and become a part of that legacy?
I mean, you know, it's a blessing, and I'm having fun doing it. And I'm loving the fact that they, you know, gave me the opportunity to do it. I'm a fan of NWA, so, you know, just like, I look at it like just like any other person in this position, you know, I got a lot of things to handle, you know, filling those shoes are easy, so I'm going to keep the memory alive, keep the legacy alive, and just keep it gangster, you know?
Absolutely, man. What memories of Eazy-E do you have? I mean, he would really want to see this happen. I mean, is there anything in particular you can say about, you know, the history with Eazy?
I think Eazy was a great organizer. You know, he was always the one who, you know, he didn't just think of an idea. He made it happen. And he did whatever he could. He talked your ear off to make you feel it the way he feel it, so you can do it the way he did.
But that's the whole build up of the song. You don't understand it, man.
So what's the future of NWA now, guys? You gonna do the album, Ren?
The future, man, we gonna do an album and go on the road. That's what I wanna do.
Excellent. So we might see a tour, actually, with you guys.
Yeah, we want to do a world tour, you know. When I was in South Africa, I had people asking me about the NWA reunion record. So that means people want to see this worldwide. So we plan on doing the record and then going on the road and, you know, giving the people what they want.
That's going to be amazing. What do you think, everybody? Jay, you'll be producing, right?
Of course.
Of course.
Of course.
Yeah, you
no
know
doubt,
that, man.
No doubt.
It's great to have you guys here. Thanks so much for coming back and doing this on FunClub.com and being a part of history. Thanks for all the great records. All the great records over the years, man. Making some real history. Great to have you. Let's hear it for NWA, everybody.
It was you're now about to witness the strength of street knowledge. And I'm ready to go on.
Tell him where you're from. Tell him when I'm stopping again. Tell him where you're from. My mother coming straight up.
Started over. I lost camp.
There was never an instrumental for it. So basically, we just took like probably four beats. Basically, just looped it up.
And he's going to have the timing right when the beat starts.
FarmClub.com is brought to you by Volkswagen.